Nick DePersia and the rest of the Roan men's basketball team looked to keep pace in a tightly contested NJAC as they took on Stockton Wednesday night. A three-pointer from Daron Curry gave Roan an early 6-5 lead, but that would be the last time that they were in front for quite a while. Down 7, Nick DePersia drained his first three-pointer of the night. He would go on to make three more from beyond the arc in the half. Roan ended the first on a hot streak as Tariq Robinson picked up 2 points in the paint. Then after a Curry dunk, Brian Thatcher knocked down a tray as the Brown and Gold trailed by 7 at the break. Nick DePersia started the second half with his fifth three-pointer of the night, making it 49-43 in favor of the Ospreys. Stockton would go up 11, but here came the Profs. First Curry hit from deep, followed by Nick DePersia with another long-range shot. Both plays were assisted by Rob DePersia, who would finish with 6 helpers on the night. Connor Dickerson made it a 5-point game before Nick DePersia pulled up on a fast break, drilling his 7th 3-point basket of the evening, making it a 1-possession ball game. The Ospreys went back up 7, but Dickerson got his own offensive board and put back and won, pulling Rowan to within 4. Then a 1-point game, Ramon Wright came up with a steal and slammed it home, giving Rowan its first lead since it was 6-5. That got the juices flowing, as Wright assisted on a Dickerson jumper, before Rob DePersia hit back-to-back floaters off the glass, increasing the Brown and Gold's advantage to 9. Back to Nick DePersia, whose 3 with 5:37 left in regulation tied the program record of 3-pointers in a game, as it was the senior's 8th of the night. Wright brought the house down with this two-handed dunk as he drove baseline, making it 85-77. Then it was a shooter for a 9th time as Nick DePersia set a new program record, dropping his 9th three-pointer of the game, surpassing Matt Burns, which was set in 2005. Roan would go on to win 100-95. Nick DePersia had a game-high 29 points on 10-19 shooting, 9 of 16 beyond the arc. Wright had a double-double with 16 points and 11 rebounds, while Curry had 15 points and 8 assists. Dickerson chipped in with 12 points, while Rob DePersia had 10. A tough road contest is up next for the Profs as they take on Montclair State this Saturday. Tip-off is 1 p.m.